Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
I really enjoy being with the print on every occasion that I'm invited. And especially today when Sachin was coming across, I wanted to hear him, mainly because he's one of the young leaders of the Congress who one looks up to and who thinks, whom we think is possible for him to bring about some kind of revival. And Sachin was the best. When I asked him about tourism, he answered the question very, very accurately, because Rajasthan can actually become the showpiece of India for tourism. And you got to respect younger people like him, like Captain Amrinder Singh, who's not that young, but I think the opposition has to be kept alive and Sachin can carry the flag for them. And really, really grateful to the print to have me around.